All right, let's see what we have today. A list of things that I'll probably never get to. A clock that lights up but still doesn't show the time. And a painting I hate that I can't throw away because my roommate won't let me.